how is my brain different from my wife's brain? I know it is. It seems to be.
I feel like that's a trick question, David. Well, that depends on the topic. So, you know, it depends if we're talking about happiness. It depends if we're talking about risk-taking. It depends if we're talking about empathy. And sometimes there are no differences in how men and women approach decisions.